This is a Mr. Wilder production. US History. US History.
Up in New England, rocking textiles. Detroit automobiles riding for miles. Moving to Pittsburgh, pumping out steel. Manufacturing beats, that's real. Up in New England, rocking textiles. Detroit automobiles riding for miles. Moving to Pittsburgh, pumping out steel. Manufacturing beats, that's real. You gotta know where you're at to know where you're going. U.S. history, geography, you know it. Physical features of the Great Plains. I'm barking on the track like I was a Great Dane. Flatlands rising from east to west. Droughts in the Dust Bowl put farmers to the test. Life was rough, but did I mention it all got better with new inventions? Dry farming, sod houses, and steel plows. Barbed wire helped control the cows. We got wheat farming, you can't forget the windmills. Hating on the Great Plains, better get real. It's about to get real messy. I know my facts and you are still guessing. Geography, don't mess with me. Cooking up maps and raps, I got the recipe. See all the way from New England to Detroit to Pittsburgh. Cities were manufacturing different things.
U.S. history.
Let's go. Cause we be up in New England, rocking textiles. Detroit automobiles riding for miles. Moving to Pittsburgh, pumping out steel. Manufacturing beats, that's real. Up in New England, rocking textiles. Detroit automobiles riding for miles. Moving to Pittsburgh, pumping out steel. Manufacturing beats, that's real. You got New York and Boston up in the Northeast. Pittsburgh and Philly, they can't be beat. In the Southeast, you'll find Washington, D.C. Atlanta, but don't forget the Big Easy. It's easy to see why the Midwest is soaring. St. Louis, Detroit, the home of Michael Jordan, Chicago. And you know what's next? Let's head down south to the Southwest. San Antonio and Santa Fe. You Southwest boys, they came to play. Let's keep on moving up to the Rockies. Denver and Salt Lake City might be higher than three cities in the Pacific. Seattle, San Fran, LA to be specific. You gotta leave the continent to reach the next two. Juneau, Alaska, and Honolulu. Now you know where you go and hit the road. And bump this city all across the globe. And if they see me, I'll let them know about geography. That's how I roll. We be up in New England, rocking textiles. Detroit automobiles riding for miles. Moving to Pittsburgh, pumping out steel. Manufacturing beats, that's real. Up in New England, rocking textiles. Detroit automobiles riding for miles. Moving to Pittsburgh, pumping out steel. Manufacturing beats, that's real.
U.S. history.